sorry I'm so late today. Gremlins, the gremlins. With the phone line was not working. So I had to get that right before coming on. So my apologies, but thank you guys. Some more people to come in. You know, today is the last pilot show, so you know today's the phone in and for everyone to ring in and say what they like about the show, what they thought I can, what they think I can improve with on the show, and you know, what you lot want to talk about in the future. I'm going to be off for a week or two, just trying to get a bit of structure to the show, and then I'm going to be coming back bigger and better. Thank you guys for all your support. I love you guys. Love you guys. Thank you so much for everything. I can't believe I've been on for 1 month. Can you believe it? It only feels like I've been on like 2 weeks. 1 month. Can you believe it? Yeah, 1 month, 1 month. And I am so grateful. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful. Thank you everyone for supporting me along this journey. It's also been a journey. It's not only just been a journey for me, it's also been a journey for you guys as well. You know, I just wanted to bring something different to the stage. I just wanted to promote Black business as well, and also promote motivational speaking, motivating you guys. And I hope I've been doing a good job. Let me see some thumbs up or some love hearts or something. Let me see something there. Let me see what you guys think. Let me see what you guys are thinking. I can't see nothing. No love hearts. Give me a love heart there. Give me a thumbs up. Give me something. Come on. I don't know if there's a delay on this really, but I'm not seeing anything at the minute, but I know you guys are there because I can see people popping up. So I know that you guys are there. Yes, love hearts. Yeah, I can see one. So as I said, today is the last show, and it's a phone in. So I want you guys to ring in and tell me what you felt about the show. What do you want me to improve on? What subjects do you want me to talk about? Things that are motivational stuff as well. Self-help, self-healing stuff. And that's what I want you guys to do. If you've got a business out there, a Black business, and you know, you want to come on and tell us about your products, as long as it's motivational, then come on. Come on. Just contact me. And yeah, I'm sure I can hook you guys up. So I'm gonna give you the telephone number for you guys to ring. And the telephone number is 0753 84922852285. Telephone number again, 0753 84922285. So I'm waiting for you guys to call. The show is all about you guys today. I'm not really going to be saying much. It's going to be about you guys and telling me what you want and what you think. So the phone lines are now open, and I want you to get dialing and just come online and just tell us what you think. So I'm waiting. You can start calling. Do you want me to give out a number again? Number again, 0753 84922285. Ring in and give us your views. Tell us what you think. Tell us what you want to, you know, you want me to talk about. This is for the next, when I come on properly. As you lot know that this is the pilot. And so this is the end of the pilot. And so this is the feedback show. So I need to have feedback, because everybody needs feedback so that you can move forward. So good afternoon. Hi, Leslie Ann. Hi, Anna. Hey, you guys. Thanks for joining. I'm waiting for someone to call. Unless you guys want to come on. I mean, some people might want to do a live come on with the camera, because it's saying something on here. Bring them on the camera. I don't think you guys want to come on the camera. If you want to come in the camera, tell me yes, and then I will add you to the camera, and then you can come on live. But I'm waiting for you guys to call. Got the phone here. It's all here ready. I'm waiting for you guys to call. Come on, ring up and tell me what you want to say. I'm waiting. Come on, man. Don't be shy. You shy? I know you lot not shy. Come on. I know enough people got things to say. Oh, you want me to repeat the number again? Let me repeat the number again. 0753 849 2285. I'll say a number again. 0753 84922285. Yeah, you got it now? Or you want me to say it one more time? You're gonna say it one more time again. 0753 849 2285. Hey, Nina. Hey, Sister Nina. How you doing, honey? Thanks for tuning in. Thank you. So I'm waiting. Don't tell me the phone's not working. Somebody ring me, please. So I know that the phone's working now. Come on. I'm waiting. Okay, some people are saying they can't find me online. They can't see me online. I don't know what to say. Yeah, I am on. There's people that are on. Some people say that they can't find me online. Hey, Kaz. Hey, Marlene. How you doing, honey? Thanks for joining in. I want you guys to call in, because this is about you guys tonight. And it's about what you want to say about the show and what you want to see or what you want me to talk about. So don't tell me that no one's going to call. Please don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Come on, man. Phone say I'm ready. See, I've got the phone holding up here. Tell me if you're having problems getting through on the phone. Because maybe I'm sitting here waiting and the phone is maybe not working. So could somebody just try and dial the phone for me, please? Oh, yes. Hello.
Hello, Sister Marge. It's Marie here.
Hello, Sister Marie. Let me try and turn this phone up, try and turn up this volume. I think it's up high. Yes, how can I? What would you want to say? What do you want to say, Marie?
I just wanted to say congratulations on this abundance of love, self-healing. I found it really, really inspiring, really uplifting. It's made me look on things at different perspectives. So thank you for the inspiration and what you're bringing to the table. Really enjoy it, and I always think it's really good to support one another.
Yeah, thank you, Marie. So what do you think, by the way, what area are you calling from? What area are you? Oh, Tottenham. Okay. Marie from Tottenham. Okay, Marie. So what do you think, I can change, or what would you like to see? What do you think I can, improve on?
Something that we can do to inspire the young, certainly in the current climate.
Okay,
You
so
know,
you think we should talk about youth more?
us as parents, sometimes we maybe think that we're in tune with our children and maybe not, just a way so that we can relate and motivate them, just the same way that you're doing here, ways of
Okay.
motivating our children.
Yeah, so maybe we need to have a little master class on motivating our own children, the next generation.
Exactly.
Okay.
That's just a suggestion, but I
Yeah, well,
love what
that's
you
what it's
think.
all about today. That's what today's all about. It's about saying what you think and what you would like to see or hear.
I also love the part, the health, maybe more into health, what we can do, because this is a different time now. Maybe focusing on foods that we should prove, maybe taking another look at. People are always sending out WhatsApp or through Facebook about certain things about food, what foods are good for you, what we should avoid, what's genetically modified. So maybe something on that is
Okay, so
possible.
more about foods, different foods, healthy
Nutritional,
foods.
nutritionist food, yeah. Healthy
Okay.
diet, I think it's good. Sometimes we think we know, but it's always nice when somebody brings something to the table that's different. And it doesn't just have to be Caribbean food. We can mix it,
Oh yeah, definitely.
all different types of things.
Yeah.
That was just, yeah, that's it. But
Okay.
thanks anyway, Sister March.
All right then, thank you so much, Marie, for ringing in. Thank you, first caller. I
No
really,
problem.
really appreciate it. And yeah, I will I'm taking it, as it's being recorded, so I'm going to be taking notes of what everybody says, and so that we can move forward. Okay then, thank you so much.
Okay,
Thank
thank
you.
you. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Thank you. Okay, so that was Marie. She's basically, I think you all heard what she said, that she wants us to motivate more youths. If we can have like a little master class on that, on more motivating for our children, the next generation, just to bring something different as elders, bring something different to the table for them. Probably hear it from a different perspective. Another call. Okay. Hello. 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 Hi, caller. Hi, where are you calling from?
East London.
East London.
Hello.
Hi. 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 Could you speak up a little bit louder?
Yeah, can you hear me?
A little bit louder.
Can you hear me
Yeah, I
now?
can hear you now. Yes.
Yeah,
Okay. What would you like to say?
I just love to say that I love how the show is going so far. So
Right.
it's a
Thank
pilot. I
you.
didn't realize it was a pilot at the start, but
Yes,
I love it how
the
it's going.
pilots. Yeah,
I just noted a few things down. I first of all like to say I love the well-being segments of the shows. The mist, I think you've done the mist oils, there were smoothies and the moss
and a face mask. And did you see the face mask?
No, I didn't see that.
That was the very first one.
Yeah, no, I didn't see that one.
Okay, so did you like those?
Yeah, so other than that, yeah, I like them segments, the well-being segments of the show.
Uh-huh.
The topics, they're very informative.
Right.
People that maybe don't know or might not see the signs or things that they're actually going through. So that's something you should keep up.
Okay.
I personally think that it could be longer, as sometimes, you know, it's real life. So sometimes you can't always pin a specific amount of time to get people's opinions out there or your opinion.
Okay.
So I think that like 45 minutes minimum.
It's just that when I think the first show I did was an hour and people said it was too long. So maybe that's why I went to half an hour, but maybe I might.
At the end of the day, the way I see it personally,
yeah,
it's something that you can go back to. So for example, if I've got something to do and I can only catch half an hour, dedicate half an hour of my time, I can always go back and watch the rest. Or if I'm someone that can't, you know,
okay,
something for too long, you know,
okay,
it's something that I can always go back to. So I don't really see the time consumption as, you know, a problem. It shouldn't be a problem to people.
Okay.
You understand what I mean?
So you think it could be a bit longer?
Yeah, because we can always go back to it for the people that are saying it's too long.
Okay. Know? Okay.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Also, there's not many shows like this, for example. That's why I'm saying you can't really put a small segment time limit on it, because you don't want things to drag out or keep going over certain topics because it never got covered properly.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's where I'm basically coming from.
Okay.
In terms of that.
Okay. Well, that's all positive.
Yeah.
So you wanted this show to be a bit longer. What other themes would you like us, do you think we should be covering, I should be covering, or what would you like to talk about?
The caller before me definitely touched on youth. I would agree with that.
Yes.
Our youth needs help. Mental health is another big one.
Yes.
Work-based situations, so, you know.
So work, people at work.
Yeah, like, and maybe the things that you're going through, like i.e. stress and what to do with, you know, stress at work and everything.
Okay.
And then health and social care topics.
Okay, somebody's just saying that they believe the time section depends on the topic.
Yeah, I agree, yeah. But
they're saying some topics might need a longer time than others.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, well, that sounds good. Well, as I said, I'm taking notes. Is there anything else that you want to say?
No, that's it.
Okay, well, thank you so much for your call, Miss East London. And I hope that you will continue to watch when the show starts back. I know you will, because you sound like someone that is really interested in the show. Thank you so much for your support. And thank you for bringing what you have to bring to the table. So I'm sure we'll be hearing more from you.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay then. All right then. Thank you so much for your call.
Bye.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Right. Okay. So you heard that then. More about utes. Different, more in-depth topics about mental health. So who else wants to ring in? I'm taking notes on everything that's going on. I've got a little secretary. over there that's taking notes as well. So I want somebody else to call in. The phone's free now. So you're quite free to call in again. Bring something else to the table. Tell me what you thought about the shows, all the shows that I've done. I think I've done 6. And tell me what you think about them. You might not have seen all of them. You might have seen 1 or 2. Or you might have seen all. But tell me what you think. Another caller. Hello. Good afternoon. Hello.
Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now. Hi.
Okay, so hi, darling. It's Leslie Ann.
Oh, hi, Leslie Ann. Hi. Yeah, this is our counsellor ringing up.
Yeah. Hi, good afternoon to all.
Good afternoon.
I'm just listening in with your previous callers and obviously on the mental health side as well. I think, I mean, I'm loving the posts that you've put up with the with like the moss and the facials and stuff, you know, the healthy stuff and stuff. But also to add to some other subject matters you can approach, is like, especially men's mental health is one, a good one, especially black men in our communities with mental health. Anxieties, that can go big because obviously now with COVID, with all what's going on, with, you know, the illnesses, the bereavement around all of that as well, and also the height subject which is happening at the moment is the racism.
Yes.
You know, how racism is, I mean, racism in America, racism over here, the difference, if there is a difference, is it the same, is it not the same, you know, the kind of underlying racism you kind of face in workplaces, you know, not quite in your face racism, but the kind of the underlying and undercurrent racism that people, you know, that we approach, that we face sometimes in our work businesses, and even in our own families.
Yes.
Racism amongst black people ourselves.
Yeah.
You know.
There's a lot of that.
There's a lot of that going on. So yeah, and even amongst the cultures, you know, not just black people, like Africans, the crossover, the whole spectrum of racism itself is large. So those are like subjects that could be approached. And I know the young lady was talking about the time. I understand about the time, you know, an hour is good, half an hour is good. But then sometimes, you know, with people, when it comes to talking, sometimes it takes people a while to kind of warm up, and not everybody feels confident in talking, and they might put the questions more through the typing part rather than come online. So
yeah.
Maybe it depends on the subject that you're going to approach and how much it will kind of fire up a person and fire up the people listening,
yes,
what they want to bring. But yeah, just to kind of like add to some of the subject matters, you know, around that, if you and mentoring the black kids nowadays, you know, Black History, not just Black History Month for an October, Black History Month, Black History period in the schools, in the history curriculum, you know, I mean, this year has shaken up a lot in people's views and
mannerisms. Yes,
so
definitely,
you know, the education system with history, you know, it's okay, yes, we know about, you know, the Industrial Revolution and stuff like that, but we need to know our history linked in with all the history, because English history and our history, they all intertwine. So something along those kind of lines will be really good and informative.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hear you.
So just a few ideas. I thought I'd throw that in.
Okay. I hope you're going to be coming in on some of those.
Yeah, no problem.
I hope you will be coming in on some of those. Because as I said, you know, I will contact you after the show so we can have a chat. But yeah,
no problem.
The show's going to be much bigger and better. And as I said to everyone, it is a pilot, and it's been going on. It's only supposed to run for 2 weeks, and it's been 4 weeks now.
Yeah,
so,
brilliant.
You know,
brilliant.
That's why we're trying to bring it something different.
I hear you. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
That's fine. But we'll speak. But that's
okay.
A few little ideas.
Okay, thank you so much for your support.
No problem.
Thank you.
And I'm loving what you're doing, and keep what you're doing, darling.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Leslie Ann.
We'll
talk soon. Take care. Thanks for calling.
Good afternoon to all. Yeah, big good afternoon to everybody.
Okay, they can hear you.
Bye
bye. Bye. Yeah, that was Leslie Ann. That was our in-house counselor. You know, I'm a counselor. She's a counselor as well. You know, she spoke on one of the shows. on narcissism, and you know, that was a big one, quite a big show, quite heavy as well for some people. But it was one of the shows that we got one of the top, I got one of the top ratings for. I had over, I think it was 3,000 or 4,000 views on that one. So that was a really, really big one. So yeah, we'd be bringing a lot more bigger stories, and not just talking about it, but, you know, trying to help people with the after. You know, you can talk about a subject, but you don't talk about the aftercare. So, you know, we'll be talking about the aftercare, as well as not just talking about the problem, but also talking about the aftercare as well. So, yeah. So who can I see on here? Hi, Rose. Hi, Chanel. Hi, Barbara. That's all I can see. I don't know who else is on. But yes, the phone is free now. You're free to call in again. Ring in and tell me what you'd like to say. Telephone number again. You want me to give out telephone number again? 0753-849-2285. 0753-849-2285. Call in and tell me what you think. Just tell me what, you know, just talk about what you want to talk about. Tell me what you felt about the show, how I can make it better, what things you feel that I should touch on, discuss. Also, if you want to bring on a product onto the show, to showcase it, if you think that's a good idea, just want to hear from you guys. Come on, I'm waiting. Ring in. The phone's free. Come on. Come on. Who's there? Who's there that hasn't called? I can see you guys. Don't let me start calling out some names. Come on, guys. Give me a call. Hi, Karen. Long time no see, honey. Thanks for joining in. Who's going to call? Give me a call. Telephone number 0753-849-2285. That's the number. That's the live number to just ring in and just say what you want to say. Tell me what you think about the shows, all the other shows that I've done. As I said, this was a pilot, and I'm going to be, today is the last one. Today is the last show. And I'm going to be off for a couple of weeks, probably about a week and a half, 2 weeks, to put a new show together with, you know, all the things that you guys have spoken about, all the things that you guys want me to touch on and to discuss. We'll be having much more live phone-ins as well, so that people can ring in and, you know, just open your heart, pour out your heart. You know, sometimes people haven't got anyone to speak to. And at least this way, nobody can see you. It's just a voice. It's just a voice. And sometimes you just need that outlet, especially, as I said, in this pandemic time, that it's like we're all locked away. And, you know, we've never experienced nothing like this in our lives. And I'm not sure if we will again. I hope we don't. But, you know, we don't know if this is ever going to come again, and it's knocked us for six. I don't know who it hasn't knocked, but you know, there is light at the end of the tunnel. We're coming out of it, and we're going to come out better and stronger. Trust me, trust. We're going to come out better and stronger. So, you know, we just need people. We just need to stick together right now. No segregation. No, you know, this is a time for us to draw together and just to be one. Be one. Help each other. Love each other. Help each other. Just be there. Just be there for, even if it's your neighbor, friends, family, you know, people that maybe you haven't spoken to in a long, long time. Give them a call, man. call them and say, how you doing? You okay? You don't know. You might be that one person that, you know, maybe they haven't had any calls in about 2 or 3 weeks. Nobody's even called them. You don't know. We don't know what's going on with people. And just to give them that one call is probably going to be a really, really big deal for them. Proper, proper big deal. And so, you know, it's all self-healing. We can heal ourselves. It's just a mindset. A lot of time it's a mindset. And if you get up every day, as I said to you guys last week, get up, have a system, have something that you do in the morning, you know, have a routine. Just don't jump up. Have a routine every morning. Some people's routine is just to look at themselves in the mirror and say, you know what? You're not doing too bad for your age, you know. You look all right, you know. You're doing well. Even something like that, just to say that to yourself. Today is going to be a fantastic day. Today is a wonderful day. Thank you, God, for giving me my life. Thank you for giving me the life. Just a motivational day. You have to motivate yourself. Your life is what you make it. You make your life. And if you sit down and you just sit in that settee, that couch every day, what do you think is going to happen? Nothing. But if you get up and you tell yourself, I want to do this, I want to change my life. As I said, there's Google out there. There's people out there you can talk to. There's things that you might have wanted to do in your life all along, but you just never had the courage. Now is the time. Time is short. We could have all died. Do you not see that? We could have all died. We don't even know. Look how many people, over 40,000 odd people died. Can you believe that? In England, never mind about the rest of the world, in England alone. We could have been in that. We could have been in that percentage. But we're here. And so we need to live our lives, man. We need to continue. We need to live our lives. We need to just be grateful. As I said, stop grumbling. Stop moaning. Be grateful for your life. Be grateful for everything. Even the trees outside. Be grateful. Because some countries, they would love to see a tree. And they just live in pure desert. We got tree outside. We got the rain. We got the sun. You know? We are privileged. Although we might not see it, but we are privileged. Because some people would love to have our life, or our lifestyle. And they've got, theirs is totally different. When you think your life is bad, there's other people's lives out there that are much worse than what you think, a lot worse. So be grateful and be thankful. Be thankful. Be happy. Be thankful. I love you guys so much. Why is nobody not calling? I forgot about the phone. Come on. Give me two more calls before I gotta go. Telephone number 0753 84 92 285. 0753 84 92 285. Come on. I'm waiting for your call. Ring in. Tell me how you're feeling. Tell me what you think about the show. Tell me what you want to hear when I start back up in the next 2 weeks. Tell me, you know, just talk, man. Come and tell me what you like. Somebody said, they want to talk about relationships, more about relationships. Yeah, we can talk about relationships. I know that's another big one. Somebody else is saying that they want to talk about managing finances, you know, managing, budgeting their money and, you know, your finances. Because, you know, sometimes it's not good that we're sitting down living from hand to mouth. Some people really don't know how to budget themselves. Some people really have got no savings. Some people, they earn good money. They earn a lot of money, but they've got nothing to show for it. And some people don't earn very much and it's got loads of money in the bank. So yeah, we will be talking about finances. That's a good one to talk about. Somebody else is saying, I'm pleased about your program. Money matters are good. Let me see what else. Money matters, relationship, young people, we've had that already. Black men, talking about black men in general. Not even black men, men in general. Black, white, Asian, men in general. Yeah, we need to talk about that as well. That would be good. So, yeah, that's good. Anybody else? Anybody, if anybody doesn't want to call in, but at least if you send me a message, I'll be able to see what you've got to say. Because, you know, everybody doesn't like the phone-in thing, but as I said, nobody can't see you, you know. It's just a voice and they don't know who you are. But some people get a little bit shy. I'm shy. Do you not know that I'm shy? I'm a shy person. But because I can't actually see you, that's why I'm like acting like I'm really like bold. But, you know, I'm a shy person. So I do understand the shyness. But yeah, I'm waiting. Nobody else? Nobody want to send a message? No messages? Telephone number for the last time. 0753-849-2285. 0753-849-2285. Give you a few minutes to call in. The phone is free. The phone is here and it's free. I'm just so grateful for you guys. I'm just so happy that you guys have tuned in and contributed to this show and been on this journey with me, because I've never done anything like this in my life. And I just thought, you know what? Just go and just do something. Just go out there and just motivate some people. Just go out there and just talk. There's so much things online. You know, people have said, oh, no. You know, there's a lot of things out there. You know, maybe people won't even see you. Well, I've had more or less over 4,000 people viewing this. So, you know, I don't think that's too bad just for a first timer. So, you know, we got to start from somewhere. But yes, guys, thank you so much. Oh, what did Karen say? Oh, please, Karen. Karen is saying, you shy? Don't make me laugh. She's a joker herself, so I'm not paying her no mind. She knows I'm shy, so I'm not paying her no mind at all. But I just want to thank you guys. I don't think anybody else is going to ring in. But I just want to thank you guys so much for all your support. I love you guys. Hug up, kisses. Thank you guys so much. I am so grateful. You guys have given me the inspiration to carry on and to do more. As I said, this was just a pilot. I thought I might only have about 20 people might view this, or 30 people. And I thought that, you know, that would be good for me. But to have thousands of people viewing these videos, I am so grateful for that. And I thank you guys. I thank you guys so much. And I can't wait to start again for, you know, in the next couple of weeks. I'll be sending out more information about when I'm going to be coming on, and I just want to see you guys and just motivate you guys. And thank you to the people that called in. Thanks for the messages that people have sent. I am grateful. I am thankful. And I thank you guys so much. So I'll see you guys on the other side. As I said, it will be in 2 weeks' time. And it's going to be a bigger and better show, with a lot more things to come. So stay tuned. Do not miss this. Do not miss it. And as I said, thank you so much once again. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you, my lovelies. I call you lot my lovelies because I love everyone, you know. I love everybody. I love people. And I love you guys. And I just, I'm going to call you guys my lovelies from now on. Thank you so much, lovelies. I really appreciate it. So I'm going to say goodbye now. I'm supposed to have some music to go out with, but I don't know where my son is to play the music. He's disappeared. Hi, Georgia. Hi, thank you for tuning in. I don't know if you heard Georgia, but this is the last show for now. I will be coming back again in the next couple of weeks' time with a better and bigger show. So I just want to say thank you. And I'm signing out now. Thank you once again. Take care, everyone. Bye. See you. Bye. Love you guys. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye.